just we can write about flowers and beads and birds and trees and lovers in a park and all them something there. But what do you say about write about them something there? But if you sit down late in the park at night, man come and shoot you and take away your man and rape her. What do you say about write about flowers when the air pollution wither it up? Right now the reality out there different. You have to write about South Africa, the youth them at the ghetto. You have to write about the England. You have to write about all these.